expect redemption. Hello, I'm Sally Glenn of Saved by Grace Ministries. Thank you so much for joining me today. Please share and like us on Facebook, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and turn on those notifications. My message is expect redemption. The word for the year is redemption. Expect it every single day. 2020 was most definitely a challenging year. Oh, to be sure, almost every day was filled with challenges. Indeed, there were many, many opportunities to overcome. With that being true, we can believe and trust the Lord for redemption with each and every opportunity. Yes, He is the one who can redeem, restore, and make new. He can do anything. Nothing is too hard for Him. That is Luke 1:37. All things are possible with Him. Matthew 19:26 and Mark 10:27. He can take that which the devil meant for harm and turn it and cause it to work for good. In fact, He delights. Oh, yes, He does. He delights in doing just that. No matter what the situation may be, He can redeem it. After all, that is exactly what He came to do. He came to take on our sin, redeem the fallen race, and reconcile us back to our holy God. Yes, indeed, Jesus is our Redeemer. Hallelujah! I say and praise the Lord forever. Praise God is like the song says, our Redeemer lives. Oh, hallelujah, and praise the Lord for that. He lives, yes He does. He lives to redeem literally anything and everything that has gone wrong. The devil can never outdo God. God will always have the last word. He, in fact, is the Word. This is His world. He created it in the first place. He created it and He can handle it. Aren't you glad of that? I tell you what, I sure am. He is in control of all things. Colossians 1:15-16 says that Jesus is the exact likeness of the unseen God. He existed before God made anything. Christ is the creator of all things in heaven and earth. All things were made by Him for His own use and glory. And amen to that. Oh, how true it is. And how true it is that he can handle it. He can handle his own universe, which he created in the first place. With these things being true, and they certainly are, it's a small thing for him to redeem the events in our lives which concern us. In fact, I learned a song, and it goes like this: Great big God, little bitty devil. I tell you, I like that. Don't you? Oh, yes. I tell you, there is nothing that he cannot redeem. Psalm 103 is one of my favorite psalms. It says, Praise the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits. Who forgives all your sins, heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from the pit, and crowns you with love and compassion, who satisfies your desires with good things so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. To tell you the truth, the older I get, the more I put faith in this verse. Oh yes, he can redeem anything, even aging. In fact, he does it every time that a Christian dies and goes to be with him. He redeemed my life, and he can redeem yours. Let's pray. Father God, I thank you for sending Jesus. Lord Jesus, I thank you for taking on my sin, dying in my place, and making redemption possible for me. I trust you, Lord, as Savior, as Redeemer, as Lord of my life. I give you praise and thanks, Lord. Fill me with your Spirit now and use me for your glory. It is in your name I pray. Amen.